It is such a contrast in the clouds today. These ones are really pretty. And then it's all grey. And then over there it looks like heaven. And then I'll show you the other side of the bridge. There's blue sky. Look, blue sky. How fluffy do these clouds look? Amazing. So fluffy. And then they get grayer. Wow. Oh, so beautiful. So beautiful. See how these clouds are so white and kind of pure? Sorry about the wind. Oh my gosh. The chill factor is massive. It's icy. But getting back to these amazingly beautiful clouds, these are the clouds that I always imagine when Jesus comes back on the clouds of heaven. They're gonna look like this, those bright white fluffy, but bigger, much bigger. Oh wow, it's just so pretty out here today, even though it's icy cold. I can't get enough. Wow, I just love them. Oh my gosh, I've been to the library and run a couple errands and now I'm on my way home and it is freezing, absolutely freezing. And the wind, oh my gosh. Oh, but that does look pretty, those clouds, doesn't it? I can still appreciate clouds in bad weather or frozen weather. Thankfully, Mick said that he's going to make me a cuppa and a hot water bottle when I get home so that I can hop straight into bed to warm up. Oh man, even my headband almost flew off. That's crazy! Well, I'm now home and thankfully out of that ferocious wind that keeps singing at my tiny window. Thankfully, Mick had the kettle boiled and was in the process of making me a cuppa and a hot water bottle. So I'm in bed, hot water bottle on my feet, I've got the heater on. I did run my hands under the hot water to defrost them for a bit, but then they were so tingly. So I've got the nice warm air from my little heater on and warming up my room, and I'm slowly defrosting. So I hope you guys are all keeping warm, and yeah, what a day. Started off so nice and it's ended up ferocious tonight. All right, you look after yourselves. Bye.